Hello everyone, my name is Priyanka Shahane. I am working as an assistant professor in Artificial Intelligence and Data Science Engineering Department of AISSMS Institute of Information Technology. In this video, we are going to study 3D translation. First of all, let us see what is 3D transformation. In computer graphics, transformation is a process of modifying and repositioning the existing graphics. 3D transformation takes place in three-dimensional plane. Three-dimensional plane means plane containing X, Y and Z axis. 3D transformations are important and bit more complex than 2D transformations. Transformations are helpful in changing the position, size, orientation and shape of the object. In computer graphics, various transformation techniques are translation, rotation, scaling, reflection, and shear. In this video, we are going to study 3D translation in detail. Now, let us see what is 3D translation. In computer graphics, 3D translation is a process of moving an object from one position to another in a three-dimensional plane. Consider a point object O has to be moved from one position to another in a 3D plane. And in order to do this operation, we assume the initial coordinates of object O as x-old, y-old, z-old. And new coordinates of object O after translation as x-new, y-new, z-new. Translation vector or shift vector as tx, ty, tz. Given a translation vector tx, ty, tz, tx defines the distance the x or coordinate has to be moved. Ty defines the distance the y or coordinate has to be moved. And tz defines the distance the z or coordinate has to be moved. In this figure, you can see the 3D translation in computer graphics. Here, X old, Y old, and Z old are the coordinates of point before translation. And here, X new, Y new, and Z new are the coordinates of point after translation. This translation is achieved by adding the translation coordinates to the old coordinates of object as x new is equal to x old plus tx. X new is new coordinate of point after translation and x old is old x coordinate of point before translation. Tx is translation factor along x axis. And this denotes translation towards x-axis. Y new is y coordinate of point after translation. Y old is y coordinate of point before translation. And ty is translation factor along y-axis. And this equation denotes the translation towards y-axis. Formula to calculate z new is z old plus tz. Here z new is z coordinate after translation. Z old is z coordinate of point before translation. And tz is translation factor along z axis. And this equation denotes translation towards z axis. In matrix form, our translation equations can be represented as follows. And it is known as 3D translation matrix. Now let us see one problem based on 3D translation. Our problem statement is, given a 3D object with coordinate points A 0, 3, 1, B 3, 3, 2, C 3, 0, 0, D 0, 0, 0. Apply translation with the distance 1 towards x axis, 1 towards y axis, and 2 towards z axis. and obtain the new coordinates of object. Now let us see solution for this problem. Here old coordinates of object and translation vector is given to us in our problem statement. Old coordinates of object are A031, B332, C300, D001, and translation vector Tx, Ty, Tz is 112. Now our goal is to find new coordinates of point A, and in order to do that we apply these standard formulas. Formula to calculate x new is x old plus tx. X new is x coordinate of point A after translation, x old is x coordinate of point A before translation, and tx is translation factor along x-axis. Values of x old and tx are already given to us in our problem statement, so we substitute these values over here, and after solving this equation the value of x new that we get is 1. Formula to calculate y new is y old plus ty. Here y new is y coordinate of point after translation, y old is y coordinate of point A before translation, and ty is translation factor along y-axis. Values of y old and ty are already given to us in our problem statement, so we just substitute those values over here, and value of y new that we get is 4. Formula to calculate z new is z old plus tz. Here z new is z coordinate of point A after translation, z old is z coordinate of point A before translation, and tz is translation factor along z axis. Values of z old and tz are already given to us in our problem statement, so we just substitute those values over here, and value of z new that we get after solving this equation is 3. Thus new coordinates of point A are 1, 4, 3 after performing translation operation. Now we have to find the new coordinates for point B after performing translation operation. So in order to do that we apply the standard formulas. Formula to calculate x new is x old plus t of x. X new is new coordinate of point B after translation, x old is x coordinate of point B before translation, tx is translation factor along x-axis. Values of x old and tx are already given to us in a problem statement, so we just substitute those values over here, and the value of x new that we get is 4. Formula to calculate y new is y old plus ty. Here y old is y coordinate of point B before translation, ty is translation factor along y-axis, and y new is y coordinate of point B after translation. Values of y old and ty are already given to us in our problem statement, so we just substitute those values over here, and the value of y new that we get after solving this equation is 4. Formula to calculate z new is z old plus tz. Z new is z coordinate of point B after translation, z old is z coordinate of point B before translation, and tz is translation factor along z axis. Values of z old and tz are already given to us in our problem statement, so we just substitute those values over here, and the value of z new that we get after solving this equation is 4. Thus new coordinates of point B after performing translation are 4, 4, 4. Now our goal is to find out the coordinates of point C after translation, and in order to do that we apply the standard formulas. X new is equal to x old plus t of x. X new is x coordinate of point C after translation, x old is x coordinate of point C before translation, and t x is translation factor along x-axis. Values of x old and tx are already given to us in our problem statement, So we just substitute those values over here, and the value of x nu that we get after solving this equation is 4. Formula to calculate y nu is y old plus ty. Y nu is y coordinate of point C after translation, y old is y coordinate of point C before translation, and ty is translation factor along y axis. Values of y old and ty are already given to us in our problem statement. So we just substitute those values over here, and after solving this equation we get value of y nu equal to 1. Formula to calculate z nu is z old plus tz. Z nu is z coordinate of point C after translation, z old is z coordinate of point C before translation, tz is translation factor along z axis. Values of z old and tz are already given to us in our problem statement. So we just substitute those values over here, and the value of z nu that we get after solving this equation is 2. Thus new coordinates of point C after translation are 4, 1, 2. Now our goal is to find out the new coordinates of point D after translation, and in order to do that we use these standard equations. Formula to calculate x nu is x old plus tx. X nu is x coordinate of point D after translation, x old is x coordinate of point D before translation, tx is translation factor along x axis. Values of x old and tx are already given to us in our problem statement. So we just substitute those values over here, and the value of x nu that we get after solving this equation is 1. Formula to calculate y nu is y old plus ty. Y nu is y coordinate of new point after performing translation, y old is y coordinate of point D before performing translation, and ty is translation factor along y axis. Values of y old and ty are already given to us in our problem statement. So we just substitute those values over here, and the value of y nu that we get after solving this equation is 1. Formula to calculate z nu is z old plus tz. Z nu is value of z coordinate after translation, z old is value of z coordinate for point D before translation, tz is translation factor along z axis. Values of z old and tz are already given to us in our problem statement. So we just substitute those values over here, and value of z nu that we get after solving this equation is 2. This new coordinates of point D are 1, 1, 2, and new coordinates of our object are A 1, 4, 3, B 4, 4, 4, C 4, 1, 2, and D 1, 1, 2. These are the references. Thank you for watching.